Cliona and Arthur, you're just down here training at the Baku Tennis Academy where the competition is going to take place. Tell me, Cliona, how did you find it here today?
Yeah, it's quite warm and it's quite windy, so wind part I'm used to from Ireland, but definitely dealing with the heat is just a little bit tricky. Gotta keep hydrated and stuff so you have enough, you know, energy to keep going. And the wind, it's just more, you have to be specific with your footwork. And I was just working a lot on that today, really focusing on that from the back, because obviously he's hitting it harder, so I need to be prepared for that. So,
yeah. Brilliant. And Arthur, for you, how did you find it? What kind of game style do you have?
The course is actually quite slow, so I think I'm going to be a bit more aggressive and to come to the net more to finish the points. But as Cliona said, it is very windy here. I'm just going to have to get used to it because it's the same for the opponent.
Brilliant. Well, looking forward to competition?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Brilliant. All right, thanks a million.